big win over Severna Park, 28-14. Just tell me what was working for you guys tonight, because you lost the game last week, and then you come back tonight against a team that was fired up, 1-0, and then you come in here and you were leading the whole way. So what was working from your perspective tonight?
We just had a great week of practice as a team. We knew they were a great team, one of the top teams in the county. We just came out, we executed from the start. The line dominated. Max did their job. That just opened up the passing game.
You hit Colton Spangler for one touchdown. You hit Tyler Kirk for another. Both of them were dimes. Can you just describe those plays to me?
The one to Colton, he just ran a great route. All I did was throw the ball. He went and made the play. Same with Tyler Kirk. He beat his man one-on-one, went up and made a catch, corner of the end zone. Heck of a play.
Excellent. And just confidence-wise going forward, what does this do for you guys, especially after starting in, 0-1 last week?
It's great. I mean, just beating them builds our confidence huge. We got to go into practice with a mentality next week to work hard. We got to go and get ready for Catonsville next week.
Right on. Cool. Well, congratulations. I really appreciate your time.
Thank you.
Thanks very much. Yep.